Dickie Harrell 427, one of 10, and I don't know how many, you know, are still available. It's a one-off, one-of-a-kind, part of American history, part of American drag racing, part of the performance division of Chevrolet, and it can't be duplicated.
He was known by many nicknames like Mr. Reflexes and Mr. Chevrolet being the best known, and that is Dickie Harrell.
His impact on drag racing and the entire aftermarket industry was huge. Not only was he a pioneering funny car driver who was a purist who stayed with Chevrolet engines in his cars.
He would buy Chevrolets, take them to his shop, and convert them for the customers. And if you got one of those Chevrolets, you were a lucky person.
Classic Industries ownership want the car preserved. They want people to know about it, what it did, what it represents. And so I think it's in a great place now when a car like that falls into the hands of someone that is interested in preserving the history of the car. Some cars that remain classic forever. I think the 67, 68, 69 Camaros that way, whether they're Yanko or whether they're Harrell type or whether they're regular Camaro. Part of being an American, part of being an American man is finding the car that you want.
It's as good as it gets.